It also breaking tonight, Phoenix police at this hour on the scene of an officer-involved shooting.
It happened in a neighborhood near 40th Street and Thomas. We're told the suspect has been detained and that no officers were injured. We are working to get more details on what led up to the shooting.